I'm Hope Osborne. I'm a sophomore human development and family studies major with a theater minor. And I am Mary in the production of Title of Show. Title of Show is about two friends named Hunter and Jeff who live in New York City. And they decide to submit a musical to a competition in New York that they have to write themselves in 3 weeks. And they enlist the help of their friends, Heidi and Susan. And so the whole show is about how they wrote it, how it goes, and their process of trying to get to Broadway, while also the issues and the fun that comes with working with friends. Well, this is my fifth production, I think, now with SUT. And I really like this show because it's a little more laid back. It's funny. It's something we need during the pandemic, I think. And I've never played piano for a show before, so I thought it was a new adventure to try. Once rehearsals start, you do music rehearsals, then you do blocking rehearsals, then you put it all together. We usually rehearse every night for a couple of months for 3 hours about. And eventually you get to dress rehearsals like these and tech rehearsals, and there's a lot of time that goes into it and countless things that go into it. One thing that makes the long nights bearable is the relationships I have with everybody. I love them. I mean, they're all really good friends of mine. I've known them, a lot of them, for years. I really like the new freshmen this year too. So they're all really great people and very talented. I think it's fun to just transport people for a little bit of time, especially during the pandemic. It's nice to kind of get away from what's outside of the theater. Whether it's a sad show, a funny show, or whatever it is, it's nice to kind of transport people for a little bit and entertain them. Before I go on stage, I take a deep breath, I say a prayer, and I make sure my mic is turned on because I often forget. Tech rehearsal is when we come in, no costumes usually or makeup or anything, and we run the show with, for the first time, with all the sound and the lights and any technology that is involved. And usually we stop and we fix any issue that comes up with the technology and make sure that we have all those ironed out before the dress rehearsals that come right after that. Well, we have two casts this time. Here's some of the other casts. But we have two casts this time, so we have two of every character and they kind of stay separate themselves just in case there was an issue with COVID. And obviously performing in masks is very different too. The show is this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 7:30 and 2 o'clock on Sunday. If you want tickets, go to sdstate.tix.com.